Sigmar Gabriel, Germany's Minister for Foreign Affairs, said that they will not approve arms export to Turkey until Die Welt's Turkey reporter Deniz Yücel is released. Gabriel answered the questions about Germany selling arms to Turkey during his interview with magazine Der Spiegel. According to Deutsche Welle Türkçe news, Gabriel said, although Turkey is a partner in NATO and the fight against ISIS, German federal government didn't consent to the large number of arms exports. Gabriel added that as long as Yücel's case doesn't reach resolution, this will remain the case.